These are your Ivy League top five plays of the week. At number five, men's lacrosse. With this assist, Jeff Teat becomes the all-time leading freshman scorer at Cornell. Teat's 12 points on the day, a Cornell single-game freshman record, gave him 72 points on the season, smashing the previous record of 67 set by Rob Pinnell. The Big Red ended their season with an 18-17 win over rival Princeton. At number four, baseball. Columbia's Julian Burry goes all out, diving to take away extra bases from Penn. Part of a big weekend for the Lions, Columbia took 3 of 4 from the Quakers to force a one-game playoff between the two teams this weekend for the right to take on Yale in the Ivy League Championship Series. At number three, softball. Harvard shortstop Rihanna Rich makes a diving stop to save a run and then flips to second for the force out. Rich helped lead the Crimson to a 4-game sweep of Dartmouth, and that gave the Crimson the Ivy League North Division Championship. Harvard takes on Princeton in the Ivy League Championship Series this weekend for the second straight season. At number two, men's lacrosse. Late in the fourth quarter, tied with rival Yale, Harvard goalie Robert Shaw made one of his 19 saves on the day. A perfect Shaw outlet sprung Sean Coleman. In the unsettled situation, Coleman found Morgan Cheek, and then Cheek found Ryan Graff in front for a quick finish. That goal stood as the game winner in Harvard's 9-8 upset over Yale. At number one, women's lacrosse. Cornell's Catherine Ellis goes behind the back for a pretty finish against Harvard. The Big Red took down the Crimson to lock up the number one seed and hosting duties at this weekend's Ivy League Women's Lacrosse Championship. Cornell and Harvard will match up again in the semifinals. You can find that game and the rest of the tournament on the American Sports Network and the Ivy League Digital Network. That's it for this week's Top 5 Plays. Be sure to check out the Ivy League Digital Network for more live and on-demand content. We'll be right back.